Right, so the tank is now fully set up. It's cleared nicely. Just got to test the water. 7-in-1 test strips. I would imagine the only thing that will be present will be chlorine. But yeah, I put some of that quick start bacteria. So yeah. And the temperature needs to come up a little bit too.